doubt the biggest criminal fraud heist in British history.
Carroll has connections with the great and the good, not just royalty but senior politicians. He had 85 companies, a string of racehorses and collections of art and cars. Yet within years his empire was reduced to this, a few pictures and mementos of his former wealthy life. Now the serious fraud office is studying hundreds of documents which Carroll believes proves his business collapsed because of systematic fraud, not, as some argue, the recession.